After free throw, center back starts a crossing with upcoming pivot. In this moment, large space is given behind the defense of Puerto Rico. Left back uses this space to run in behind the defense. Right back can easily pass to left back, which finalizes the attack.